If you want to allow or restrict other members present in a group to add other members or send message in a group, then let us see how to do it. For that one, open WhatsApp application. This is a group that is created by me. I will open it. I will tap on the group name here. And here there is an option, group permissions. Now you can see there is an option, members can. And the first option is edit group settings. If you enable this option, other group members can edit the name, icon or description of the group. So if you don't want to allow, then you have to disable this option. Send messages. So if this is enabled, members present in a group can send the message in a group. So if you want to allow, you can enable. If you don't want to allow, you can disable. And similarly, there is another option, add other members. So if you have enabled this option, then the members that are present in a group can add other members without your permission. So if you don't want to allow them to add other members, you can disable this option from here. And if you want to allow them, you have to just enable these options here.